everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today we begin the festive videos on my channel. So I have a couple of videos coming up. Some of them are a little contemporary look, some of them are very traditional. I posted a poll also. I think a lot of you guys were interested in more traditional videos. Those are coming up as well. And if you have any other suggestions and ideas for me also, do let me know in the comments below. And today's video is going to be an Amazon haul, and I have some beautiful pieces to show you guys. Amazon has great Indian sales starting up, so this is a really good time to get your hands on anything that you would like, and all the links will be in the description box. And before we get started, do subscribe to my channel and also find me on Instagram. I do a lot of quick hauls and styling videos there as well. And now let's begin with the haul. So first up, we have this beautiful sari. So this is actually a machine work sari, and on the description actually it says chicken kari. It does give the chicken kari look, but then this is that thread work. I think it's called machine work, but the color is so gorgeous, and I wore this actually and it looks so beautiful. I paired it up with a similar yellow blouse or crop top, and it looks so gorgeous. Just look at this color combination. You can even wear it with like light sea green, and I think it would look so beautiful. And these days we have these blouses which are in trend with a little bit of a puff here, so those kind of, without a puff at the end but just a puff on the top, you can get that kind of a blouse stitched with this in like a pastel green or something, and it will look so beautiful. I absolutely love this, and you can totally wear it for simple occasions and during the festivities. If you're someone who likes subtle colors, then this is such a great pick. I really like this. So you know the drill. Basically I'll wear it as a sari a couple of times and then I might get it into a dress. So I love the color, and I think this is available in so many different colors. There's definitely a mint blue, which is again so beautiful, and this is quite affordable as well. So if you like such simple saris, then you should definitely get it. The quality is really good and it would look really pretty when worn also. It also came with a running blouse. This is the blouse. You can actually see the picture on Amazon. They've put a full sleeves blouse picture, and it looks so gorgeous. I think it will look great either way, even if you pair it with the same blouse, or if you wear a contrast blouse also, it will look so beautiful. You can wear it both the ways. I absolutely love this. This has to be my favorite in the recent purchases. Now moving on, next up we have this skirt. This one is again a mint blue skirt. A lot of pastels in this video, as you notice. It has like a really nice flare, and it's a little difficult to find something with elastic. So once I noticed that this is elastic, that's when I ordered this. So whenever I look for skirts and palazzos, I make sure they have elastic so that I don't have an issue with the size. It has a really nice flare and little, and it's a beautiful one. This is a georgette fabric, and looks really pretty. You can wear it with Indian and Indo-Western as well. You can pair it up with your basic white crop top or something like that, and dress it up a little bit, wear some accessories, or you can even wear it as a lehenga along with a dupatta and a crop top. And for Indo-Western, it's great. So if you're looking for something simple, basically today's video, all of the things which I got are pastels and a little bit simple. So this is also something that you can try out with your festive season. I'll show you guys how I like to style it. Next up, we have one more simple look. So this is a kaftan. I really like kaftans. Basically, if you have like house parties or something, and if you're looking for something simple, yet you can dress it up, then kaftans are great. This is super soft, has all this beautiful embroidery. This one's yellow with white, but there are so many colors available on the website. Yellow with colorful work, and the exact same thing in different colors. I was very tempted to get blue, by the way. And again, kaftan is something that you can try out if you are a curvy girl and a plus size girl, and if you find it difficult to get your size, then this is a great option. So you can style it up in so many different ways. It looks so gorgeous. It has beautiful work and perfect for like vacation, perfect for like small family dinners, or like an evening sort of a party, or like brunch, or anything during the festival season. You have like a small family get together, you can wear a beautiful neck piece and earrings, and you can totally dress this up, or you can even wear a belt, like a work belt, something like that would look great. You know, those pearl earrings, I think it would look really good with that. So I think I'm going to dress it up that way. Looks really pretty. This one's a little expensive compared to the other two, but I think because of the work and because it sort of gives a very nice look, I was like leaning towards it. So these are the three outfits that I wanted to show you guys in this video. I hope you enjoyed these contemporary looks. So if you're looking for something simple for this festive season where you don't have to put too much effort, and if you don't like really grand dupattas and jewelry and all that, then these looks are for you, especially if you're in college or if you're like heading for like family get-togethers, small ones, or like house parties, then these are good. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. And I do have a lot of traditional looks coming up. I have posted some pictures on Instagram where I wore some of the outfits which I got for the festive season. If you guys had a look already, then I'm sure you have an idea. But they're coming back, and Amazon has a sale, so you can get yourself any of these outfits during the sale. All of the links will be in the description box below, so do check them out. And also find me on Instagram. I have a lot of hauls coming up there and styling videos too, so you'll see quick updates there before they actually show up on YouTube as well. So that is there. And also I have a lot of updates related to the house, new house, moving and all that, so stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a like if you enjoyed it, and leave your comments and tell me what other videos you'd like to watch. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.